Nash is charged with second-degree murder for allegedly stabbing his mother, Frances Nash, multiple times in May of 2018. Her body was discovered in a swamp in Canterbury on May 19th, 2 days after she was last seen. Later that same night, Nash was arrested in Virginia, charged with stealing two cars. Today, lawyers for the defense and prosecution updated the judge on the case, which remains wait and see.
Another hearing's been scheduled for October to determine if Nash is competent to stand trial. In Concord, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.